Tonight, a Razorback football recruit is facing armed robbery charges.
And 4029's Josh Taylor is live in Fayetteville. Josh, what does this mean for the future with the team?
Well, Paige, Jojo Robinson is free from a Miami detention center tonight and is over cognizance. And his family says they will be here this weekend in Fayetteville for the red-white game, where he will discuss his case with head coach Bret Bielema. Now, Robinson is a wide receiver recruit for the Razorbacks, but as of right now, he is also an 18-year-old high school student in Florida. A police report says that Robinson was riding in a car on Tuesday with two other men when one of them got out of the car and approached another man on the street. The report says Robinson's friend pointed a gun at the man, took his gold bracelet, and then ran away. Now, Robinson and the driver of the car were still present when officers arrived later and both men were arrested. Now, 4029 contacted the U of A, but they would not comment on the case. And even though Robinson is a recruit, he still has not officially enrolled as a student at the University of Arkansas. Reporting live tonight in Fayetteville, Josh Taylor, 4029 News.
And Robinson is due in court May 22nd.